everywhere I go, people ask me, "Are you gonna fight again?" You know, and I'm happy that they think I'm young enough and they think I still got a chance. A big part, I guess, my family. You know, getting hurt and the different things. Just as you get older, you know, and you know the wear and tear of it. But you know, I'm not looking out. I wouldn't go around talking to the UFC and asking them to get me a fight somewhere, but you know, if something happened, the UFC came to Hawaii and I'm still young enough to do it, I don't see how I can turn that particular fight down.